2011, my country experienced a 9.0 magnitude earthquake. It lasted for 6 minutes and triggered a devastating tsunami. Thousands of people lost their lives, and the destruction was overwhelming. We were left to deal with the aftermath of the most powerful earthquake to hit Japan in recorded history. We are still recovering.